This guy shows how he makes dumbbells from scrap metal and the result is insane, as he first cuts different sized plates from the metal using this precise machine and drills holes down their center. He next has to cut pieces from a large pipe for the handles of the dumbbells, which he then welds the plates onto for each weight. He even went as far as creating a rack for all the weights, and after the process, this is how they turned out.